The dreamer watches you, serenity draped.
May I be of assistance? You must be sure. The devourer.
Do not listen to her! She is a coward and a traitor.
The fanatic seeks only to corrupt you. Were it not for I will open the passage to the dragon's dream. Have no fear. I will shepherd us all to the dream.
Does that mean this nightmare will end? Rufus, we might be...
I heard her.
Quiet. Quiet!
The dreamer's chant lulls you into a calm haze as... The Hall of Echoes manifests as a crude stone arena. The dragon's bulky skull has empty eye sockets, but you can still feel...
What shape do your ambitions take now? Have you come to claim the...
Every spirit bound to the armor appears, the dreamer first among them. She turns to you, alert and aglow.
This is your chance to free us. Do not bow to the great deceiver.
What a magnificent creature! To bathe in your splendor and...
The devourer's presence honors us!
The dragon snarls at the interruption. His claws...
No! She told me this day would come, but I prayed that it wouldn't.
He's been sleeping here for centuries, hasn't he? This is what the Empress really...
Will you sacrifice the power you deserve? To save these fractured...
You honor us, champion! My soul is yours!
No!
The dragon's triumphant roar sends a ripple of heat through the...
Do you hear the beauty of the dragon's song?
They consume your prey, my champion. Then I shall go...
The devourer honors us all!
Energy pours into your body, scalding hot.
Yes, my champion. Feast! Now our fates shall...
The dreamer's essence fades away. Her deep soul...
We are free!
The world plunges into darkness, and the last thing... You see billows of golden sand stretching beyond the walls and worlds. The Red Prince cocks his head, then peers into the portal more closely. You follow suit, and note...
I see. Destiny. We must enter. There's no time to waste. I've heard of such portals. They're rare creations of the House of Dreams, leading to plane after you. Be careful. Death here is death in real life, too.
Good evening, my prince.
You see billows of golden...
Enough.
You see billows of gold. You see billows of gold.
more nightmares in that.
Now, are you?
Thank you.
You're not trying to escape, are you?
The banners of the House of War. My house.
Thomas.
Ramos even haunts my nightmares, it seems.
Red Prince, spouse of the sun. Anan het. I, your servant.
Suffice it to say there were obstacles. The House of Shadows, ate none of that bears thinking of now. For all that matters, your highness.
The princess? Where is she?
In the center of the dream, your majesty.
Agents of the God King seek her relentlessly. There is no hiding place safe enough for her in the material.
Lead me to her, Bramos. Show me the way.
She's right here, my prince. Cross the threshold.
He reaches out and hands the Red Prince something small and
majesty.
Nice.
Why would you cause such a one to wait?
The Voidwoken came and killed all within reach. The fires consumed the rest. It was pointless to try. Not memories, no. This is the war that looms in the Empire's future, dear Prince. A war against the. I do not know it. I dream it. There will come a time when those who despise us, because it will be a turning point in the history of our people. But its outcome is not yet set in stone, dear prince. Our empire. Further protection for the princess. The arena was fashioned after one in our home. Horror sleep, of course.
You humble me, O father of dragons.
May you and Sadha forever be.
Why would you cause such a one to wait? You must go to her.
The Voidwoken came and killed. I answer to the princess. Go and see her. Not memories. No.
You humble me.
May you and.
This feels like home. Thank you.
Why would you cause such a one to wait? You must...
May you serve.
Quite right. Do seek my counsel. I highly the powers of the Seven lie hidden in this city. Of course, Sadher continues.
Towards me, my heart beats. Come and look at the fruit of our union. A dragon, as yet unhatched. And there are more eggs. What is yet unborn will one day spawn an empire.
The House of Shadows cannot touch you here, Sadher. Protect them from whom?
The God King.
The God King? But why?
It seems inconceivable to me now. But in my blackest, you must know, my prince, I was desperate. The House of Shadows closed in around me. Then there was a voice. Promises of protection and power in kingdom come. I became sworn to the God King. But when I saw his followers, I did the only thing I could do. I appealed to our old champions of the House of Dreams and fled here. But I cannot stay here forever. Our children must return to Rivellon and fulfill their destinies. The burden falls on you, my love. Only you can save us.
The Red Prince nods his thanks to you.
We have a Swornbreaker. We can undo her covenant.
A Swornbreaker? My prince.
As Sadher takes the scythe, a black tendril becomes visible, rising from her heart into infinity. With a decisive cut,
the curse has lifted. The dread voice of the king.
She embraces the Red Prince, passionately.
You have set me free.
But you'll never be truly free of the God King as long as he threatens all of Rivellon. There's only one course of action left.
My prince, your children will help you. Here. Take one of the eggs and engulf it with fire. With a single breath, you'll usher in a new age.
Sadher, the child will be a dragon, yes, but to expose it to such danger. I'm just not quite certain this would be the right course of action. Very well. My child will skip the cradle for combat. I wouldn't have it any other way, really.
The God King must burn. Under your joint command, let... I agree. You and she have long been on the road. I suppose you trust one another. The God King must burn. Now go, and take this ring with you. It is the ancient circle of suns. By this ring, I make thee one more battle, my prince. Then we will return. Our marriage will unite the houses of war and law.
They embrace, lips hot.
Yonder portal will take you back to Rivellon.
And I love you.
May our child reduce...
The shell cracks open. A small dragon's head becomes visible. It looks at the world around it and roars, flame bursting from its mouth.
Look at it. Isn't it magnificent?
The dragon hears its mother's voice and roars again. You approach the dragon and take it in your...
Yes. Go with your father, my darling. Make me...
The dragon nuzzles you with its snout, happy in its father's arms. A bright red flame surrounds you both, but does no harm.
It... Your soul has bonded with your child's, my love. Call for it!
Off the dragon soars, ready to...
After all this time, the prophecy has come to...
May our child reduce our foe... May my child reduce...
The consular garden is...
What's on your mind? Congratulate me, for take my word for it that I will treat my offspring with my children. I will teach them to be wise, but my empire, that will be eternal. For with red dragons in the sky, let our allies rejoice and our foes tremble. The powers of the Seven lie hidden in this city, so by all means, let...
The spirit of a dwarf watches. The spirit looks up at you.
Get in my way and you'll get an elbow in the eye.
The spirit of a dwarven lake. The spirit. The spirit of an elegantly dressed. The spirit. The spirit of a dwarven lady stands eagerly by, as if she's waiting to catch the spirit. Shoot the spirit. Spirit of a dwarven attendee. The spirits. The spirit of a dwarf guard patrol. The spirit turns to you.
Place stinks. There you are. Thank goodness. This is his house. A Dramalik. A large, resounding no. As it stands, he'd overpower you in the blink of an eye. Indeed. You see, I've found the demon's home plane. Many of our kind have them. I know of a way we can find this demon's home plane. If we can find it, we can excellent. And now's the time. Are you ready? I'll wait. But don't attempt to enter this house without first doing as I say. Oh.